you've been out in England today, you might be wondering, why is it so orange? Well, that's due to sand. Storm Ophelia, which is, as we speak, approaching Ireland, has brought with it a lot of Saharan sand from the coast of Africa. When I say a lot, we're talking around 2,000 nanograms per cubic meter. A very small amount of sand, really, but it's a large enough amount that it is changing the quality of light hitting England. And you can even see it in some of the clouds behind me. There is a very strong orange tint to them due to these very small numbers of sand particles. Sometimes they will even rain down. My mother remembers 20 or 30 years ago when it rained sand. And it's quite a fun little occurrence, so that's why I've come up to mention it.